subscribe the channel and press the bell icon, and never miss another update from your AG Trending.
The Wisconsin State Journal is reporting police and multiple ambulances were sent Wednesday morning to a Middleton software company after receiving reports of an active shooting in the building. The 911 Communications Center said as about 10:30 a.m. that the shooters was at Tasker Software, 1850 Deming Way. People are being asked to avoid the area.